staircase. It used to be in that cylinder behind you, was taken out. The guy lost his head.
We look like goofs, don't we?
I thought to it, those who are still alive, tell me that there was no outside power to this site. It generated all its own. So I'm not sure what it is with those cameras. This room was absolutely chock full of machinery and equipment before it was salvaged. And the space down here was just cramped with equipment. The chillers, water coolers, still moves.
Huh. That's about the size of the one in your furnace, Sean. And each one of those grooves is a belt, I guess.
What's that?
Each one is a belt for drying.
Yeah, This sheave had like 7 belts on it, 7 or 8, I think.
Jesus.
Stands about 14 feet tall, I believe.